Don't forget to like, follow, and obey.
Wainwright, do you know this man who fell out of a closet?
Why, that's Aldrin, our family butler. He knew where all the bodies were buried, and now it seems he's joined them. My father always suspected him of recording their conversations. See if he managed to capture his own untimely end. is clearing house. Anyone who only got the axe metaphorically would have exited out through the cellar door. Go see if they left anything behind.
Thank you.
needed more training.
That pink slip is made out to one Claire Connolly. Why, I remember her. She was a dining attendant. Always kept my father's cup full. Track her down and see if she knows where the blackmail is stashed.
Aurelia? That icy bitch fired me. Didn't even give me my back pay. All she offered me was this old-ass wine. Ugh, tastes like freaking cyanide. You want dirt on her? I hid something out in the abandoned shack. Baldwin got some pretty ugly recordings before he got the icicle. Wait!
Survive an immediate family, but now I wonder if perhaps I'm better off. Bring that echo back to me.
What's that? You want to do my bidding, do you? Well, you're in luck.
Now it's a party!
Thank you, Vault Hunter. I can't imagine Alistair would want his sister's private indiscretions flaunted around. Her public ones trouble him enough. I'll find a good place for this, such as a furnace, or some sort of large device that burns furnaces.